be able to walk into a state-of-the-art facility that not too many other universities in the state offer has been a game changer for our students across the board.
Kean investing in eSports, it's amazing. The coolest part is that you can practice, you can come in during a game, and you have confidence when you're playing, because, you know, Kean believes in you that much, they built a whole arena for you.
You come in here, and it's like this bright open space. There is a big turf right in the front, squat racks up against the walls, there's bikes, there's so many treadmills, there's a bunch of different machines. It's very spaced out, but also everything is right here for you.
Don't be afraid to look around, like ask for help. People are always willing to help each other. If you ever need a spotter, someone will stop their workout and help you.
I think we have the best blocks in the conference, and Kean got them for us. You have a department and a school that invests in a program and puts the resources behind it, you can be really successful. We ran the regular season undefeated, 11-0, and won our first ever NJAC championships.
I think the message that Kean is sending to the students and faculty is that they truly care about everyone's well-being and how everyone feels all the time. It makes people feel better about themselves when they have a brand new facility and they know that their university cares about them.